Where? Still got.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you're just chopping.
Nope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
him. Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
You hear me?
Hey, is Drifter. He alive?
Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out. No. Oh, no, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or.
St. John, this is Copeland.
Fresh meat.
I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. I tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Copeland.
Let's see.
Much appreciated. Copeland out.
What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Oh. God, I like that. Come on, you son. Just come on. Okay, one nurse done. How many more you got? There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Yeah.
Deke? You there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Getting kinda cold out here. I'll help you out. Come on. Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. It'll warm you up. that the last of them? Finally.
Cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. Boozer, you there? I'm just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, come here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out. What do we got? I'll take that.